Remember, CNN reported that Jared Kushner, the president's senior advisor and son-in-law, had used his personal email account for official White House business. CNN breaking the story now that Kushner had not disclosed the existence of this personal email account to the Senate Intelligence Committee, and the senators who had that committee are not pleased that they learned of the existence of this email account from the media. CNN is exclusively reporting right now that this morning, the chairman of the committee, Republican Senator Richard Burr, and the vice chairman, Democratic Senator Mark Warner, sent a letter to Kushner through his attorney, Abby Lowell, instructing Kushner to make sure he has turned over every relevant document to the committee, including those from his, quote, personal email account described to the news media, as well as all other email accounts, messaging apps, or similar communications channels you may have used or that may contain information relevant to our inquiry, unquote. In a statement to CNN, Abby Lowell, Kushner's attorney, said, quote, it is perfectly normal that the committees would want to make sure that they received all pertinent records. We did review this account at the time, and there were no responsive or relevant documents there. The committee was so informed when documents were produced, and there is no issue here, unquote. However, this issue could become even more serious if it turns out Kushner failed to turn over any private communications about the ongoing investigation into Russian election interference, and if he was actively trying to hide any information from the committee. You may recall that Kushner has previously come under scrutiny for not disclosing contacts with more than 100 foreign officials during the campaign. He also was part of that June 2016 meeting in which he, Donald Trump Jr., and Paul Manafort met with a lawyer billed as being with the Russian government who was said to have incriminating information on Hillary Clinton, which we only know about, by the way, because of the New York Times. The Senate Intelligence Committee would not offer CNN any official comment on this morning's letter, which was labeled committee sensitive. So how did we get it? Well, you might remember last month when we told you about the British email prankster who uses email to impersonate members of President Trump's inner circle and solicits information from other Trump insiders by so doing. Earlier this week, said prankster pretended to be Jared Kushner, and he engaged in some back and forth with attorney Abby Lowell about fictitious, scandalous emails that fictitious Kushner had written. This morning, after Burr and Warner sent their letter to Lowell, he inadvertently forwarded that very real letter from the very legitimate Senate Intelligence Committee chairman to the fake Kushner account run by the email prankster. He shared it with us, and we have independently verified the letter's authenticity.